One of the things that people often misinterpret about a specific analytical procedure is that many of us actually think that when the analytical procedure actually starts when the lab receives the sample or when the lab starts processing that sample. But it's very important to understand the analytical procedure starts at the collection of the sample on your farm or on the feed mill.